see who got. So failed, end of the world, KGB. No, failed, end of the world. Chatty Duck, KGB, and Damaso got eliminated.
I need these two to start fucking scrapping. The fuck is Flip Flop doing? Running up and down and shit. Ay, ay, ay. This is kind of, like, stressful, to be honest. Different ways without making contact. They kind of touched a couple times. They're gonna get scrappy. Hopefully that disgusting qualifying is out of my system.
Alright, let's go, round two.
Oh, already? Alright. Come on, baby!
Alright, let's do it. Top 10 advance. Same points as before.
That's all these people spectating. Set up and fuel.
Yep.
Well, I guess we figured out who readied up immediately. Somebody. One of five people.
Probably failed. Sorry, failed. Alright, let's go. Come on. We got this. Round two. Focus up.
Have a stroke by like my third season. Man. The time of day is fucking with the temperature of my tires. The fuck? The top two are actually not good.
Man, Breeze is up there again, shit.
I wouldn't be too worried, there's a fucking five lappers at Austria. Yeah, Sean 100% completely sweated this.
That's fine.
He might deserve the TCR towel.
Alright, top 10 advanced. I'm looking. I just want to get to the next round.
Where are you at? Oh,
P5. P5.
You're fine.
Alright, go get him.
Yes, sir.
I'll see if I can keep Secret busy back here.
Oh, please do. I forgot you're right behind him. Please do. I will forever be in your debt. Breezy's ahead of me again.
Man, Breezy and that's kind of cool. Breezy and Charlotte Sheeny boy going at it. It's kind of throwback.
I got past him.
Throwback for
I got
that.
I passed him right on the start from turn one. Got a decent start. I hate this time of day. This time of day bothers the shit out of me. I might up my pressures. Actually, no, it's not even. It's just like that first like two corners is a struggle. It's fucking freezing out here, mate.
Okay. Let's go.
Sequin went down the inside no matter what was at stake, and I accelerated on the curb and then swung into it. Lost a rear end. I'm already falling off the pack.
Okay. god, that was stressful. P10.
Oh my god. Got P5.
That med pushed me all wide, I lost like 5 positions.
Hey, he's not the cleanest. Of course, secret goes down the inside, of course.
I feel so slow.
It's the time of day. We never once did this time of day, and it's fucking with the temperature of the tires. I guarantee you. The first lap especially feels disgustingly bad.
Oh my god.
No, Sequid does a Baku and goes down the inside no matter what's at stake. With no caution. So I go really out wide, even off the curb onto the bumping part.
Did Sean get pole in that one too?
Yeah.
Wow, he just swept this round.
I hate people who sweat. Please be quick when you're sweating.
Man.
Okay, now I'll sweat. Now I'll put them in their place. Yeah, I fucking lost the back end on acceleration and hit Sequit in the side pod and got damage. So I was just trying to stay in the top 10. I wish Breezy would have won that.
Jones is good. Look at that. Alright, so GTR, Professional, Mick, FYK, and W. Double the Fun is eliminated.
Flip Flop is in. Where did he finish?
P9. Save your video.